we're in here, are we?
I think so.
The entrance. Oh, that's the one. Another one here, Nick. Here we go.
Yeah.
Do we want this names page here, Nick?
Yeah, get the names. This is an archer button issue, isn't it? Names are there.
Yeah.
And there's a bag. Need the bag home.
Yeah, I think I've got the bag. Page to get down here, aren't we?
Oh, I think I grabbed that one already. This one right here on the side. Yeah, I got that one.
Where did he go?
This one, he went back out, I think.
Yeah, you get that one, I'll get this one. Oh, we finished that quest.
Yeah, we got travel to the offering in search of Ambassador Lee, which I'm guessing is that boat out there.
Ink.
Houses.
Get on that boat.
Looks like it.
Oh, he's left us some stuff to skin.
And there's a chest here. There he is.
Chest over there.
Where is
one here? Did you get that?
Where was the other one? Where did you see another chest?
There's one up on that next deck. Whoa, can't breathe. Get up, get up. Oh, we need to get out of here. I can't fight.
Come to where I am. We can fight here. He says it there.
Yeah, how do we get up there?
You jump. Get up on that little curving log.
I can't get up. How did you get away?
I ran up that car.
Oh, got it. Yeah. Sorry.
It's okay, I got this.
Yeah, well done, mate. Poor fault. Oh.
There's two chests up here. It takes me forever to kill anything by myself.
Right, well, that's the most two done.
Yep.
Somebody's put a tent here. Do you want to grab that? Because we can't do tents here yet.
Yeah. Well, are we coming back here, you think? Well, I'll grab it anyway, just in case.
Yeah, just in case.
You see that glowing blue thing over there?
Hmm.
I think that is.
Nothing.
So where are we
turn
heading?
Turn in 89, up here. This guy.
I have not seen anyone challenge.
1,000 umbral shards. Very nice.
Indeed. The spirit of the heroes of
old. 292 is this one.
Yeah, what's your gear score at?
5-6-7.
Oh, 5-6-5. Expertise 5-2-2.
My expertise is 5-10.
I know I'm a cheat.
Mm-hmm. 100%. No, I didn't use that umbral potion.
No. Oh, neither did I. There we go.
Sure, you held your own. In my experience, most people balk at being asked to assassinate someone. Peace, friend. I always intended to compensate you for your efforts, and for the future, I remember that you prefer ugly truths to pretty words.
Put one. I have 68 that way. So, the missing Praetorians. Good?
Where do you see that? Oh, I see it. Okay. Can you cross that bridge? The one that was right behind there. Yeah. The big one.
That big bridge of the earth that I didn't see.
The big one that like you can't miss.
Unless you're me.
Unless you're you. You gonna run through or just kill it?
Might as well kill them because we might get updates. We've got the potions on now, haven't we?
Mm-hmm.
No bike. Ow.
Ow. There's a topaz gypsum.
Oof. Is that up there? Yes.
Up the side here?
Just run round now.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
Another tent. Nice. I think we need to do a quest so we can do our tent. Do the. The resting places. We can't at the moment.
feel like we're way away from it. It's changed. Look at your quest, man. Has it moved?
Defeat Praetorians. As yours all changed again.
Yeah, I got it back on, I think. Yep, there we go.
Oh, right, okay.
It had just unpinned itself.
Something purple glowing over there.
Mm-hmm. You got one. Turn around. Two. Three.
Hang on. Come to me. Brimstone Sands update.
What was it? That thing on a stick?
Yeah, it was just a harvestable. Oh, purple bag. These don't seem to be the ones that we need. Oh yeah, it is. We need the names, don't we?
We need the named ones.
Yeah.
We got a Heartrune. Over there?
Yeah, I can see it. Where are these named?
Towards the back, I think. Probably in that building back there.
Seen any boxes here either?
Mm-mm. Nope.
Come on then. Yeah, I think it might be up them steps.
Mm-hmm. Once you embed all three of them together, and an absolute nightmare. Archer back to our left.
Yeah. I think it's supposed to spawn here. Maybe it's been killed. It's supposed to be here, I think, isn't it?
Looks like it. Maybe it's not a dead, maybe it's a NPC, because it's a lost Praetorian, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we gotta defeat them.
Yeah. There's definitely a mob.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's where the next one is? Or do you wanna wait? Shall we wait?
Go on the next one. Kind of back into our left a little bit there.
Oh yeah. Try this one.
In that building. And he just ran by one.
On the plus note, they're seeming a lot easier now.
Platinum vein.
Ooh, what's that?
Platinum vein. Oh, there's nice. Sandstone there too. Just your left, Nick.
Oh, got a bag here. Hang on a minute. Got a bag here. Topaz.
Yeah. There's sandstone right here. In here, right?
You up these steps by the look of it? He's up, I think, is he?
One. There's a chest over here. of iron chick out of them.
Back up the steps again.
Yeah, let's go back to that one.
Since these. Health up, mate.
Get the bag.
One. Yeah, I got the bag here.
Okay.
Right. This way.
Do we want to go down there?
I'm not sure if it's this way at all. But it's that way, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I just don't want to go past them.
No, go around. Probably go around here. Maybe
no.
Not.
Sword increase. Sorry, mate.
What's up?
Oh, the range on these.
Two to the left. This one.
Get down this one, huh? Just here.
Yep.
And a bike. Where is he? Here.
He looks like he's to the right. So if you go through there, maybe we can go to the right? Yeah. Oh, Nick, you've got a bunch. Come on. Come behind this wall.
It's up here, yeah.
Oh, Nick, you have one on you.
Take some food in. That done.
Alright, so where do we need to go next?
It's near the sands. Do you want to recall to the inn?
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. Check this equipment I picked up as well. Crazy that the way it makes you jump about that. Right, we got I've got a light head here, dexterity. No, it's not good to you, is it? Dexterity and constitution.
No. I have a kite. You don't use a shield, do you?
A kite shield?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm not using them at the moment, no. So it's out behind us, isn't it? Yep. Today, this.
Bit laggy every day.
Suspicions were correct.
Nice gypsum. That'll do me.
Be otherwise. Malatesta joined. He had a. You speak from experience.
Malatesta's
you understand. Please discover if Malatesta still lives.
Will you?
If he's like the others, then I beg you to grant him final peace.
In these ruins.
It looks like it's 600.
Mine says 4 meters this way. Well, that's just the turning, isn't it?
Damn it. Oh, but number 4 is right over here. It's 70 meters this way. The ancient glyphs are right over here. Use your Azoth staff to unseal the glyph.
Is him up there?
Up over there, yeah.
Exploding business is a bit of a pain in the bum.
Chester. Chester?
Mm-hmm. There's a chest here. Elite Ancient Chest.
But it doesn't give you anything, right?
Oh, yes.
Oh. Ah. Nice.
Not like we're finished yet.
Okay, that one's done. Let's see, where's...
Right, 368 meters this way. My number two, this personal demons. Get the quest from to make the camp.
No idea.
Wolf.
Staff increased. Oh. Ow.
What's hitting you there, mate? Oh, that one on the bike. Range on them is phenomenal. Absolute nightmare.
Chest over here.
There's three chests here. One there. One here. One here. What are those?
The same knob.
I thought so. Is it up these stairs?
The archer is. It's shooting at us.
Maybe not. Just as well.
It's this one. Mom to your right. Mom to your right.
I know, look. Back there, I've missed. And a chest. Meters, it says that way.
Mm-hmm.
We've got 1413 that way.
It's right, I think it's up in this thing here, yeah.
Where have you gone?
I haven't moved, you did. I think it's up here in this necropolis thing.
Okay. Seven that way.
This one. That's weird.
Oh, oh shit. Yeah, let him go. Take this opportunity to get through. We're that way.
Yeah, 50 that way. Follow all the moms. In there?
Yeah. Page there, but right hand side.
Mm-hmm.
Is that done?
Run back or gate back?
Let's gate back.
There's a thing here, Nick.
What? Oh.
Yeah, that was easy. He's on the wrong side of the wall.
503 gauntlet.
Nice.
We call to win.
Here in town to turn on. Oh, so laggy in here.
Do your buttons.
Adventurer like you, I'm sure the glyphs will unlock innumerable doors and
secrets.
To a scholar like me, they could
go back out.
Ancients than we've ever known.
Harvestable here. Sandstone. I got the last sandstone there. You get that.
Letter from Emiliano, yes, and it cost the lives of his comrades. Prefect Severin Rhodes must my thanks. I hate to impose on you further. You've already done so much.
Attorney's back in town, apparently.
I'd appreciate you keeping what you learned about Emiliano between.
That's weird. Have you got them?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah, they weren't there a minute ago.
One is this quest. I don't know what that other one is.
Archie, you got him.
I'm just gonna run him. Ow.
Just kill him. Bag.
So bad.
Reward, song in your step. This one, what does this do? Oh, bench.
It's right there.
Yeah.
Nope. Oh, what?
Yeah, it's not this way, I don't think.
Yeah, it is. No, you're right. 61 meters.
Yeah, I think it's
so, but
this
on
way.
The other side of the wall.
Yeah. Here it is.
Silly freaking town.
Praise Jupiter. Captain...
I warned her.
The Praetorians who remain are spread very thin. But I will send reinforcements to Captain Claremont when I can. I'm glad you found her. I sent her to check on the status of the city's evacuation days ago. And had no word from her until now.
There's your other one, thought there was two. Strange.
There was two. There was the other one. That is weird.
I know where there is a quest that we need to go to. Oh, there we go. Heartrune unlock. Northeast Great Shrine of Thoth.
Okay.
That's a quest we need for that skill.
Oh, gotcha.
I think we have to run up the road from there. I don't think it's in where we're going.
Need to figure out how to level my class as well.
Can't scale that, can we? No.
Go down and around, I think it's this one.
It's the road we came down on.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, let's get my buttons doing. We've still got two waypoints to get. for you.
Remember when I kept dying on this road?
Yeah.
There's an H above your head, I'm not really sure why.
Is it what?
H. Letter H.
H?
Yeah, hold on.
Evil? Stop.
What happens if I hit H? Yeah. Direct message. Vote to kick. Remove friend. I'm not really sure why there's an H above your head. Still there.
Every time you use my mouse, you have to go through the rigmarole of starting it again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we could do something, get some of the chests on the way up anyway.
Are there chests on it?
Yeah.
No, there was.
There is. Hang on, Nick.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on a sec. Yeah, we've got one here. I think there's a chest in over there.
I don't know where you're at. Let's see. Oh, you're over there.
There's a ruin here. There might be a chest in it. Give me your skin.
Oh, no, no. This one's
no. No, empty one. Okay.
I wish they'd add horses to this game.
They are doing. There's a harvestable there. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's the next big patch or not, but I know they're talking about adding mounts. Oops, wolf.
Jackal on the right.
Over these goats, they knock you over. Oh, you son of a bitch! Wasn't it?
Are you maxed out on skinning?
Not maxed out because it starts again. I'm nearly at the first. Or revolution of after you finished.
Oh, that thing goes around?
Yeah. It continues.
No, I didn't realize.
Yeah, you don't stop leveling up at 200, it carries on leveling after that.
think the quest is up there, isn't it? Looks like it. Yeah, it's in here.
Yeah, there it is.
Fellow soul,
you may have heard the...
Yes. The most promising site is the Wall of Nebetet. But it's crawling
with guardians. Travel north to the Great Wall.
I'm overmatched, I admit. But you could get inside. Look for anything that...
So it's up the road. Do we... No, I guess we can't get in here.
No, we can't. Yep, we can do a chest run while we're going through. Just up here.
Rapier
508. Oh, nice.
Yeah, they're going to use a rapier. But that doesn't make any sense. Satisfying sound, that. It really is. Get the entrance to the wall.
Chest first. Thank you.
Great axe, 506. Again, makes no sense.
Which I'm not well.
Yeah.
M18 Warhammer.
Yes. I think it's the wrong way, Nick.
Hang on, mate.
Wrong way.
Hang on a minute. Chest here.
How do we go past that?
Yeah, it must have respawned when we went past it.
There's a chest up on this thing, right?
There's two chests here. One either side.
Is there still two here?
Yeah. Three quarters full.
Oh yeah, I'm almost full. Now I need to figure out how to get in here. It's a little bit past.
This is the entrance to the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this dude. Didn't know this was here. Oh.
It says explore the Great Wall.
Well, we're not going that way.
I think it's supposed to, are we supposed to drop down?
I know.
Yep. It breaks some stuff down. Ooh, the Colossus. There's another one across the way.
So much in there, so.
What's that?
It's better. Just doing a little bit of salvaging.
Yeah, same.
Got it?
Well, we could sit in here. There's stairs to the left.
Yeah.
Climb the rubble to reach the top of the wall.
Ah.
This way or is it that way? It's that way. Oh, maybe it's this one. Maybe it's the other one. Don't fall. Page over here.
There you go.
Page right here.
Where? Are you all the way up?
Yeah, I'm all the way up.
Alright, okay.
I went the other way now.
Oh, okay. Alright, you're there, yeah. Okay.
Particular bridge, yeah.
Yeah. Where's this page?
Oh, over here behind me. It's right down there. See it?
It's a trap.
I'm assuming we're going up there. It is a trap. Don't fall.
Well, there, no, right behind you. Yep. Up there?
Mm-hmm.
This is dangerous for us this night.
Yeah, I know.
Unsealed. And I bet you couldn't do that without the grade 5 stuff that we got.
No, I don't think we could.
Use the new knowledge to pass through the sealed door.
20 meters this way. Where is it?
I noticed there was like a boss on the other side where I came up.
It's not there. Oh, stop. It's 11 meters that way. I bet it's in that hallway where that mob's at. You see the mob down below? Oof, this makes me cringe. I'm gonna fall. I bet it's through there.
Alright, okay, yeah. Are you with me? Yeah.
I'm here. Yep. F1, claim your reward. Did you get it?
Yeah. There we go, that slot's open. G. Where do we get a heart room from?
Can I put anything in there?
No, we have to get a heart room to put in it. Oh, edge over there.
No, you don't have to get a heart room to go
translate
in there.
Translate ancient life.
I put a gem in there. I put a potion in there.
Yes, it's a skill. Yeah, it's a skill slot, a mega skill that you put in there.
Yeah, you can put a potion in there though for now.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh, I bet this takes us to that place that we has the portals in it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Sure did.
Really? Oh, there we go. Minor heart room cannon blast. This shape
unlocks your heart gem? Every time I think the ancients can't get stranger. Anyway, I'll send a missive back to the other soul wardens. Thank you for salvaging
Never
my
mind.
Mission.
I'm an idiot.
Cannon blast. Summon a cannon and fire a powerful long range shot that deals 100% heart rune damage. Okay. I can use this again. Just take us back. It's Stargate.
It does take us back to the wall.
Right, okay, go back. I think there's a name in there that we didn't get. Nice.
Okay, so where do we need to go? Back out.
Oh, don't route it there, Nick. where's the door?
Other side? Nope.
Oh, the pedestal, wasn't it? We came in the pedestal. There we go.
And then out this door. There was also a platform around the outside that we didn't go on either.
This is an elite. Level 66 elite this.
Yeah, back up on that platform, Nick. There was a, up this way. How do we get up there? No, I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, we came out a different door. This isn't the same door we came out of.
No, it's not.
Like I said, these are elites. Let's go over this way. I'm not even sure we can do these or not, but we'll try.
Well, just the last one.
So we don't want any ads on these.
No. Oh, your heart gem fills up as you're killing them.
Yep. Nope.
crouch, C to get out.
Trying. That's crouch not working. Oh, it's... Oh, that looks a bit too heavy for us. Look. They're going to wreck us.
Yeah, that's going to wreck us.
For yeah, sure. Square the other door.
Stairs going down.
If we go through this door and go out the door we came in, we'll go back to the other section that's not elite.
Oh, I see what you're saying. We went through that door the other way.
Yeah. We came in from the opposite side.
I gotcha.
Yeah, really glad we went and did those quests and got this new staff, because we wouldn't be able to do any of this.
No. Yeah, we definitely needed it. Yeah, so we come back out here. There's no mob.
Yeah, these are normal mobs, you see.
Now, if you go to the right here, Nick, go back up the stairs, there was a platform around the side.
To the left there.
Yeah. I don't know what's out there, but there is a platform.
Oh, chest. Nice. Yeah, we need to head all the way to the far end there.
Oh yeah, there is an end over there. That one looks like we can handle it.
It looks better than the other one. Brimstone Sands update. I used that special, it didn't seem that special to me.
I used it as well. I did about 4,000 damage. It wasn't that special.
No.
Okay, so where to next?
I think we need to get down. How can we get it down?
We can recall the end.
Yeah, let's do that.
Did you do the orange quest yet? The Covenant quest?
Which one's that, mate?
I'll tell you when I get done zone. Let's see here. I can get out of the world. I hate this stupid zone. It's called Covenant Advancement Exubit Exhibitor.
Hang on a minute.
Travel Weaver's Fin.
What kind of story is it?
It's orange.
Yeah, which one's that?
That's your class. What?
The faction story.
Faction story.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me pin it first. There we go. Travel to Weaver's Fen.
Mm-hmm.
No. Where is that one?
That is all the way to the
oh,
south.
Oh god, yeah.
Can go there and knock that one out?
Yeah, I can do, yeah.
Because it's level 35. We're way ahead of this boss line. And that's the one for our faction.
Yeah, while I'm there, I need to drop some of this in the storage.
Yeah, me too. Charlie, too much stuff. We can't do any more faction stuff until that's done.
Right. Yeah, because we're maxed out with three, aren't we?
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
There is the storage.
It's this one. George is here.
You found storage?
Yeah, I'm standing in it.
Sort that out afterwards.
Spark shines brightly in the. I have no doubt that it will. Yes. Let us make sure your trial here is less controversial.
What are we going to do here?
In English, eliminate trial that executes.
I've got two quests here, Crusade and Reclaim.
No, you already have it, Nick. You don't need to do those. You should have a new quest number.
Oh, investigate. Oh, no. Travel to Weaver's Fen and complete the Trial of Exubitor.
No, you should have another one.
In Angler's Route, Angler's Doom.
Covenant, Trial of the Exubitor in Angler's Doom, yeah.
That's yeah, it. That's the one, yeah.
That way. I don't know why I can't say that word. What is that? It's you bitter?
What?
What it when it says trial of the what's that last word? What is that?
I've got no idea. Excubitor. Might have to Google that afterwards.
That's ridiculous.
Yes, I don't know what that word is. You got any lost travel places to get? No, we haven't. What we might have.
Mm-mm.
You're way ahead of me, Nick. Hang on a minute.
I'll stop.
Right with you.
I'm thinking it's like that building there.
Mm-hmm. The big scary ghost light one.
That's the one.
Oh yes. Yeah, oh yes.
And then eliminate Finn Fellow Fox. Oh, we can just kill anything here.
Okay.
These are gonna be super easy. They're way low level. As long as you can hit it. Just in here.
See, there's many mobs in here.
Yeah, over here to the left. One more. Wait a minute. Cut down Fintan Lost. Yeah.
That way.
The long way away.
Oh, number two is 581. Number three. Oh god, yeah, it's way over there.
We gotta get to a portal so we can get it.
Town's nearest.
Oh, we get back to the house. And then just get from the house.
That's point. Thank you. And then to Mallory's refuge, yeah?
Yes. It's faster than running.
We've not done any harvesting really today, have we?
Mm-mm.
Very little. Okay, these are slightly harder, didn't they?
Probably more.
Hang on a minute.
We've been here before.
I might recognise this if we out this side, this other side gate.
Hmm.
Might be some word trees. No, it's not the same place.
Okay, done with those. Swamp water is
735 that way.
Yep, back by the fort.
Oh, hang on, there's some star metal down there. I just noticed. Oh, right, we're right near that wall.
This is that wall you were talking about, isn't it?
Yeah. Oops. Well, you can get up here. I've been up here. There's some iron directly southeast now.
Alright, I was getting some star metal.
Alright, okay.
Where's the camp? You said southeast?
This way.
Oh, I see, I just went.
Yep.
Yep. Also, sarcophagus then.
Nice. This is still the right direction. Three that way.
This way. Go that somehow. I go on the right way.
Yeah. You might think we might have to drop down.
Stop with that.
There's some star metal. My eyes are attuned to it.
Apparently.
Yeah. Yours if you want it now.
I think we need to be up on that hill.
Hmm.
Is there a way up there?
Yeah. Just past this waterfall, I think.
Over this one. Okay, some of these in it.
Ooh, elite. other elite to the right. Come here.
I got him.
Yeah, we're going out of this section.
Mm-hmm.
Well,
what if we've gone too far? There's one across the line. Yeah, he's got a marker. And inside the building here, there's a few. Well, we're done.
It's not too far back to town.
What's it?
Bubble blossoms.
Oh, he's going across that way.
The wrong way.
It's a somber business. The campaign, you are always welcome to fight for justice with us here in Weaver's Fen.
Mm, sweet, that's done.
What are we supposed to do?
You You are always welcome to fight for justice with us.
I wouldn't get the quest here, Nick. Fen.
No.
No, they're going to be too low level.
Of course not.
Everything else.
Have you got a yellow marker main story quest tracking the tribute south west of us near excavated shrine or Corinth capital?
What is the quest?
Tracking the tribute. Visit the Iron Rose Garrison and find out what happened to the Sorceress Media's tribute.
Yeah. It's a main story quest?
Yeah, it says main story quest. It's one of the yellow ones with the a halo kind of thing on it. You know, the...
Yeah. What level is it?
Does it tell me off of that? Hang on. Let me get a journal. Oh, is it not on my list? Did it want to pick up?
Where do you see it?
I don't see it in my journal, but it's... If you go down southwest to Corinth's capital, in Windward, northwest of there, I've got a yellow.
It's like I don't have the quest. It looks like it's a pickup quest. You want to gate down there? Pick that up?
Yeah, let's go and have a look. See what it is. I thought it was a quest we already had, but obviously not. Yeah, it's just outside, isn't it?
Yeah, it was.
No. I got out a different entrance.
Yeah, you went way south.
I'll come see you. Do-do-do-do-do.
I feel like we dumped this quest.
Say again.
I feel like we were out here and didn't. We chose not to do it because it was low level.
Alright, okay. Why is it a main story quest then?
The speaker insists he sent Madea's tribute, which means it would have been carted off by the Iron Rose mercenaries. They walk the Iron
Rose.
Lies to the northwest.
Tracking the tribute, main story quest.
Find out about the tribute. It may help us solve this dilemma.
Each area doesn't have a main story quest, does it?
Get these goods back to town.
What's that?
Each area doesn't have its own main story quest.
It may. It very well may.
We've also got that number, my number one, which is number two. Sorry, watering the seed, investigate the oasis, Fontanea. A clue to the angry earth.
I've got that as well. Get all the time. Did it attack me?
Yeah. Yeah, I think you have to get real close to him now.
Yeah. Talk to this guy.
I don't understand. We heard the farmer's cries and rushed to help. But the beat, it makes no sense. Yes, would you do that? Don't forget to set yourself a campsite. If you get in over your head, it's a safe place to go back to.
It's this way.
My sword arm may not be with you.
Make a camp.
Short of everything.
Everything. Flint.
Don't Greenwood just want one flint.
Credit for it?
No.
What is yours say? Build a camp?
Yep, make a camp.
I can't. Okay. Now search.
Iron Rose Garrison.
Rescue any survivors. I think you're past it, Nick. I'm guessing it's in this building. Beast in here.
Just level
8.
Just upstairs.
Yep, I'm with you. I was just letting that guy go. What is yours? What is yours say?
Dr. Gideon.
Dr. Gideon? He's up on top on the balcony.
Yes, you.
me. I'm freaking tough.
Takes me too long to wind up.
Okay, done with that.
Hey, Gia.
Oh, he hit me. There you go, oh. And you're dead. And you're dead. Well, that's just a lot of fun. Makes me feel good about myself. Since the mobs at our level destroy me.
Yeah. Collectible to the left. Prisma Bloom. Cranberries. Need these. Silk weed.
Yeah, I still can't do those yet.
What a relief to see you again. I'm afraid that this... What news from the... No. Are you so... I cannot raise arms against my fallen comrades. You must fight...
Yes, why do I feel like this is... maybe we should do this... I must see the speaker. After we finish everything else.
Yeah, I feel like this is just a... Then use the spirit shrine to meet
me in court. Yeah. Valor is a beacon, what's that number friend? Two? Watering the seed, where's that?
Seed.
Oh, that's.
That's a fire. Yeah. Let's back up in Brimstone Sands.
Brimstone Sands, where's the nearest portal? We were just past one, aren't we?
Yeah, we can recall the end there. At the shrine.
Oh, that's a point.
Give me a moment. Yeah, I feel like that's a noob quest.
Yeah. Maybe we'll come back and finish it when we've done everything else.
Yeah.
Because we have got quests that we've not done, dotted about all over the place.
Yeah.
Ooh, I didn't wobble.
No.
Oh. Right, Great Shrine of Thoth again.
Yep.
Before we go in, I must put on Angry Earth Potions. Take it, it's Angry Earth, since it says that.
Take that. Yeah, it was. Named up on that rock.
Yeah? Oh, we fought him before, haven't we?
We have.
The chest there as well.
Mm-hmm.
He hits like a truck.
Did you get the chest?
I'm just getting it now. I was waiting for something to spawn, I thought it might have been the first one. Yeah.
It's like we're going to that deep, dark...
So I've got 121 meters to go. Okay.
The other one.
You get the other one. I've got this big one. Azurite pool. Well, no, I've got it before you try it. Azoth ring, that's it.
Azoth water.
It's in there.
Mm-hmm.
Is this cool?
Just right there. Just right here, Nick. Ow. Is that George? No, the number one right there. This way.
I won't just get us off the pool.
Watch out for those walls. I guess we came the wrong way.
Yeah.
fingertip. Back at town, isn't it?
Hmm. He saw us. Kill this. You took quite a few of the orbs, I think, today.
Quite a few of the orbs? The gypsum orbs?
Yeah, the gypsum stuff.
Yeah.
Be able to get some increases in the armor. Respawned again, that mob.
That's pretty fast.
Isn't it?
Is he in here?
Well, the portal is.
Hmm. Well, it looks like he's up there.
Yeah.
Are you feeding, you say?
Rich of adventure, we like.
This will certainly merit further study. This device is a... Oh. Mm. Ah, your eagerness and acumen are commendable.
You remind the artifact of Kazi. Climb to the top of Aqua's Anaket.
Here is the list of components and where to acquire them.
Looks like all three of them
I'd
are
warn you
this...
of the danger, but no. I believe you're up to the task.
Actually, it might be an idea to get back there, because I'm going to have to get going soon.
Okay, well, let's get back.
With it being Saturday, I'll go to snooker on a Saturday, so...
That's right. So back to the portal?
Yeah. So, shower and sort out. Get ready.
Yeah, we all appreciate when you take a shower, Nick.
What are you trying to say, Nick?
Nothing at all.
Going back to Pride One. I have a shower 3 times a week.
Whether you need it or not, right?
Whether I need it or not, yes.
Perfect.
I mean, when I don't need to, really, because I'm not going anywhere most of the time, I'm just here.
Oh, that's a good point. It's a valid point.